Everyone, welcome to Tropical Flowering Garden. This is Dr. Manisha, and in today's video we are going to talk about this plant known as Oxalis triangularis, also known as purple shamrock plant. This is an attractive flowering indoor plant which can be easily grown from bulbs. It's very easy to grow and easy to maintain. See the flowers, they're small, delicate, light pink in color, trumpet shaped, and the flowers last for a few days. See the flowers here also, very delicate light pink in color. This is an eye-catching plant which looks charming even when not flowering, and the reason for this is the leaves. The leaves are vibrant, dark purple in color and triangular in shape. The unique feature of this plant is that the leaves open in the morning and by evening they fold looking like butterfly. So the plant looks very attractive due to this. As far as the sunlight is concerned, this is a shade-loving plant and prefers bright, indirect sunlight. However, it can tolerate semi-shade. You can expose this plant in the morning sun, which tends to be mild. However, do protect it from harsh afternoon sun. If you are growing it in a container, you can keep it in the north or east window. If you are growing it outdoors, you can grow it under a tree where there's shade in the afternoon. The soil requirement is that the soil should be well draining. You can give it an organic fertilizer every month or so. And as far as the watering is concerned, water this plant only if you find the top soil is dry. Say once in 3 to 4 days you may water this plant. Please do not overwater this because the bulb may rot. Folks, remember, this plant goes into dormancy once a year or once in 2 years, and all the leaves fall off that time, and that time you feel as if the plant has died. But do not panic, do not worry. You simply stop watering the plant, and after 2 to 4 weeks you'll see new growth, and then you can start watering again. After the dormant period is over, you can divide the side bulb and you can propagate this plant. So this plant is easily available and very easy to grow and very easy to maintain. So with this, we come to the end of this video. I hope you found this video informative. Please like, share this video, and I'll see you in my next video. Until then, take care and happy gardening.